What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to set up your Apple AirTag on your iPhone or iPad. Apple's AirTags can easily be attached to a wide variety of things to make sure you never lose them, such as a backpack, keys, pets, and more. And they do this by communicating with the Find My network of devices to triangulate their location. But before you can get up and running with your new Apple AirTags, you have to set them up. Thankfully, Apple makes setting up your new AirTags easy. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Apple AirTags on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Position your Apple AirTag next to your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Unwind the plastic covering from around the AirTag, and then pull to remove the plastic away from the AirTag. You'll see a message on your iPhone or iPad that the AirTag has been discovered. Step 3. Tap Connect on your iPhone or iPad. The Name AirTag window is shown. Step 4. Scroll through the default list of names to find the name that best describes where your Apple AirTag will be or what it will be attached to. Alternatively, you can also give your AirTag a custom name. Tap Continue after making your selection. Step 5. The next window prompts you to register this Apple AirTag to your Apple ID. Review your information and then tap Continue to associate this Apple AirTag with your Apple ID. Step 6. The setting up screen will be displayed briefly before an overview screen is shown, giving you a high-level overview of what you can do with your Apple AirTag. Tap either View in Find My app to see your Apple AirTag in that app, or tap Done to return to your device's home screen. You can access your Apple AirTag going forward by opening the Find My app, tapping Items, and then tapping the name of your AirTag. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.